is in the game. Go ahead, run at the first as Betts launches a fly ball to left center field. It is gone! And the Dodgers have taken the lead on a Mookie Betts bomb! Yeah, what a roller coaster of emotions over like a 60-second stretch. Ohtani gets hit, but as we're thinking about that, Betts climbs in there and clubs a go-ahead home run.
And how about the irony of Betts being the one that hits the home run after a ball off Ohtani's wrist? Look what happened here a couple months ago.